Boulder suspect identified, charged with 10 counts of first-degree murder. Good morning and welcome to Min News First. Here's what you need to know as you start your day. Boulder mass shooting suspect identified, charged with 10 counts of first-degree murder. Boulder, Colorado, police officials updated the public regarding Monday's mass shooting at the King Soopers grocery store that left 10 people dead, including the first police officer to arrive on the scene, revealing they have charged the suspect with 10 counts of first-degree murder. Police identified the suspect as Ahmed Al-Alawi Alyssa, a 21-year-old Arvada, Colorado, man, though his motive for the attack was not specified at this time. Police also identified the 10 victims, whose families were notified by 4 a.m. local time. They range in age from 20 to 65 years old. Authorities have identified the victims as Denny Stong, 20, Nevin Stanisic, 23, Ricky Olds, 25, Trilana Bartkoyak, 49, Suzanne Fountain, 59, Terry Liker, 51, Boulder Police Officer Eric Talley, 51, Kevin Mahoney, 61, Lynn Murray, 62, and Jody Waters, 65. Our hearts got out to all the victims killed during this senseless act of violence, Boulder Police Chief Maris Harold said Tuesday. She pledged that the department would bring justice to each of these families. Boulder County District Attorney Michael Doherty pledged Tuesday to make sure that the killer is held absolutely and fully accountable for what he did, to them, to all the loved ones and friends of the victims, and to the Boulder community yesterday. Officials said they are still working to determine a motive in the shooting. According to Doherty, Alyssa lived most of his life in the United States, though he did not provide additional information beyond that.